Add line numbers to a section. Click in a section or select multiple sections. On the File menu, click Page Setup and then click the Layout tab. In the Apply To box, select the options you want. Microsoft Word will add page breaks before and after the numbered lines. Click Line Numbers. Select the Add Line Numbering checkbox, and then select the options you want.